microbial in our environment. They have body parts which play a big role in their body, like roots. Roots go under the soil and act like an anchor. They can water and distribute nutrients for the plant. Then, carry them to the other part of the plant. The leaf converts those into fruit. This process is called photosynthesis. The flower helps in reproducing. The flower turns into a fruit. Inside the fruit there are seeds. These seeds germinate and are